Richard Malik, we know you bombed the embassy, and we know you were part of the mass bombings from a while ago. All we need is for you to confess.
The earlier bombings? What are you... Oh, God, I've been captured by morons. I didn't do those bombings. I tried to stop those bombings. I am a patriot, and they called me a crank. Even Emma. But that's when I knew that intelligence wasn't enough. To save the Empire, I would need power. And fast.
That doesn't account for how you knew about Zero Day when we first met.
I'm a spy. So yes, I knew a few details about the biggest terrorist attack in recent memory. Truth to tell, I really did think Zero Day was you. That's just Occam's razor. But if you insist on a conspiracy, Albion stood the most to gain. Have you really not thought of this?
Right, sure, whatever you say. Even if you are telling the truth, you've done plenty. You're going to rot in here.
Oh, I doubt I'll be here long. These walls will fall along with all of you soon enough. This radical cooperative you created is doomed to fail, like they all are. I've seen it a dozen times in a dozen places. You will tear yourselves apart. You won't even need Zero Day or Albion or whoever. A single unified ideology, a single strong leader. These have been the characteristics of power for all of human history. Democracy and pluralism were anomalies, blips on the timeline. That's what you are, DedSec. A footnote in the history of the Empire. But now the page is turning, and you are not ready for what happens next.
You'll like this. Got word from Hamish that Nigel Cass is planning to unveil some new nasty projects at a...
This is the place. Where's our informant?
Bad news from Hamish. His contact is running late. May as well make yourself comfortable. Impairing our frontal lobe again, are we?
Just a pill and a pint. Don't be so dramatic.
The attack occurred just as Albion CEO Nigel Cass was announcing a new security...
Turn up the telly, mate!
Our cameras captured video of the attack, which some viewers may find disturbing.
Without their tireless work, we couldn't have rolled out these checkpoints. Watch out! 43C! Engage contact right! Aim fire! Aim fire!
Government officials have yet to issue a statement, but Cass had this to say.
An attack on me and my men is one thing. We're trained to handle these monsters. But I will not abide civilian casualties. This city deserves peace. And I promise you, London, we carry on as we are, these attacks will continue. We don't need to live like this. Scared to leave our homes. Criminals, terrorists like these, can be stopped before they even start. And I have a plan to do just that. Your police and politicians may have stopped fighting for you. But I will never stop. Thank you.
This is what I'm talking about. Cass ought to be in charge of things.
The hell he should. He's just another greedy bastard.
Nigel Cass is the only one who gives a fuck about this city.
Twat!
Oi, break it up! Keep it civil. Oh, come the fuck on.
Fucking hell. Tell me you lot met with my contact and he had nothing to do with this.
Your man never showed up, Hamish. But come on, this was a show. It has Cass written all over it.
Yes, I... believe it with my whole heart. I'd even go scour the attack site just to out this wank stain.
No, no, you don't get it, fam. Radu's been seriously unbalanced lately. Talking all sorts of rubbish about someone having to stop Cass. No matter the cost.
Timing's too pat. Cass announces this new security initiative and then he's attacked in public. No way.
Hope you're right. And it's not Radu gone off the deep end.
This is the site where Nigel Cass was attacked. But, surprise, surprise, his personal goon squad has already scrubbed the area for evidence.
Unbelievable. He's putting a blindfold on us, covering up his dirty deed.
Yes, if you search for clues, I may be able to reconstruct the attack in augmented reality.
Ah, you've got more angles than a protractor, Bags.
There is a CTOS data relay nearby. That will have the data I need.
Of course. Easy peasy. Excuse me, did you see what happened here?
Fucking terrifying. This truck just crashes into the crowd and then there's people running and screaming and then it exploded. Oh, shit.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. First time seeing something like that up close?
Yeah. Never again, I hope.
I'm going to need a bit more reconstruct the scene in augmented reality.
Check your doors and corners.
Authorization code Delta November Charlie 001, Director Nigel Cass. Zone Supervisor Harris, the proposed measures will not be enough. Implement a full security perimeter. Sharpshooters on the surrounding rooftops, in sight. Anyone planning to crash this event will think twice. No one enters the venue without being searched. Thoroughly. Let the...
Sir, all serious injuries have been evacuated to nearby hospitals as ordered.
I want a full incident re-
Yes, sir. Preparations are back on schedule. I believe the stage is ready to go up. We anticipate no more delays. No, sir. These weren't your run-of-mill squatters. Those were cleared out last night. They seemed more organized. Protesters, possibly. We took them all in. Anyone not able to absolutely prove their identification was taken to the grounds. The rest will be spending some time locked up, long enough to have a go at them. Teach them a lesson. Yes, sir, full perimeter. Anyone trying to get through would need a tank. Or five, at least. Confirmed, sir, out.
Wow, look at this.
I'm going to need a bit more data if you want me to reconstruct the scene in augmented reality. That should do it. Go back to the location of the incident to view the reconstruction.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This does look like pro-terrorism, in the sense that it's both professional and in favor of terrorism.
Right, so he could be a pro. Doesn't really narrow it down, does it? I'll go have a look-see.
Searching facial recognition databases, and here he is, Radu Florin, an Albion employee in good standing, until he tried to drive an exploding truck into his boss.
Radu? Oh, shit. Fam, that's the bloke put me onto Themis. My contact inside Albion.
I see. I suppose with the number of enemies Cass has made, there's no need to fake an assassination attempt.
What the fuck did he find to make him desperate enough to do this? Roll it, Bugs.
Look at that. Albion trucks with black boxes on the undercarriage, just like aeroplanes. I can track down the black box, which should lead us to the truck's current location.
Couldn't we also run the truck's license plates?
Of course. I'll also monitor Albion communications and 1,000 other little things you would appreciate.
Looks like a disgruntled employee situation. Cass did something to seriously piss this guy off.
Dickheads fighting dickheads. Something we can use to your advantage, yeah? Let's check out that truck.
According to Albion radio chatter, they've moved the truck to the Tone bombing site. And here's something even stranger. They've moved Radu Florin's body along with it.
Now, why on earth would they move it to the Tone site?
Albion has been coordinating recovery efforts at the site, which is rather vague.
It's a dumping ground, innit? For problems they'd like to see disappear. If we find the truck, we find Radu.
Too right.
Away, you piece of trash.
I've arrived at the Tone bombing site. Are we sure this is where Albion stashed the truck from the Finsbury attack?
That's right, but what we don't know is why they brought it here.
I'll go have a look-see.
He's looking to automate our jobs, mate. This is no joke. Director Cass? You're serious? Who told you that?
Friend over in R&D.
The shit he's told me about background checks and knowing who's going to be useful to Albion, who's going to be a problem.
You that worried about your job? This is a PMC. They already do background checks on...
This is the truck used in the Finsbury attack. I have a VIN and plate match. The dash cam is a shambles, but the local cameras picked up some audio. Worth a listen.
Oh, Jesus. He's pretty burnt up.
Happens when your truck explodes.
Fuck! I used to see him around R&D. Did you know him?
Hell no. But even if I did, I wouldn't fucking talk about it. Know what I mean?
I'm detecting several optics nearby with no life signs connected. That's where we should look for the driver's body.
Going in. This literal rotter is nearly dust. The attacker couldn't have decomposed this quickly.
Yes, from the state of decay, I'd say this person died, right around the tone bombing. So that's one mystery solved.
Badly charred. No rot smell. I think this is our attacker.
There's a lump of damaged metal in his noggin that might once have been an optic.
But you can work wonders. Right, Bags?
I'm pulling everything down from his cloud storage now. I recommend escaping from the premises.
So, this is where I can expect to end up if I piss off Albion.
If you consider that new bodies are constantly being unearthed from the tone wreckage, they can kill anyone they want and get away with it. I've decrypted an audio file recovered from the attacker's body. Shall I play it?
Bagley, make me proud.
He's lodged them. They're waiting up there and no one knows. People think he'll keep them safe, but that's not what he wants. He wants control. He sent them up there to watch us. And worse, he called them Justice, Themis, drones. What a cruel joke. The project was dead, but he has the team re-engineering an upgrade that'll activate a systemic reboot, and you always hated it when I used my big up words. I can't let it happen. And without him, it doesn't. Mom, I'm about to do something. Something awful. Or at least people will say it's awful. If they know what I know, maybe they'd think better of me. Less of a monster. But I'm trying to stop a monster, Mom. I am. If you had the chance to stop something terrible from happening by killing someone, wouldn't you do it? Something truly horrible. I'm sorry. I love you.
Oh dear, the Themis drones are already launched. All they're waiting for is a patch that tells them to activate. What a nasty business.
Might take months, but Cass could get the project back on its legs. Unless we destroy the drones themselves. Bugs Boy, the Themis data we wiped at Tidus. Any chance you remember enough to retro-engineer a more suitable upgrade?
I'll do you one better. I can code a virus from the data itself.
Excuse me, Bagley. You held on to the super scary Themis project data?
I asked him to. No sense in just flushing data. Never know what might come in handy or what you might learn. So, how do we use it to infect the drones?
Albion's got a primary communications hub at Tower Bridge. Upload the virus there, fam, and all the drones get a dose.
Let's do it.